And today we are doing some more Minecraft slime road. Let's get into it. The last part I did try to skip it. She tried to make him come and it
fell.
I'm
just so excited to. And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts. I could have tripped over you and conked my brain.
Eligard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin? Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it. And it tastes like victory.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra genius level stuff here.
I've seen one up close before. Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Oh. You're the ones who brought this. It came up, no note or anything, and I was terribly curious about where it had come from.
Yes, the amulet. Gabriel gave it to me. That's how we found you.
He did? So, could we have that back? Sure, whatever. I don't even like amulets. Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing, or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention.
No, you can't do that!
Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe you help me make one. Going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Eligard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
guys, the roof room just crashed in our party trying to make a command dock. Now, trying to destroy it. Okay guys, let's see what happens now. Oh, back at the temple.
Okay, just a little farther.
Spirit. And it's especially good to see you, Jesse. I fear that you might be the last face I ever saw.
I don't understand. How did you escape?
If you hadn't pulled me out of the Witherstorm's clutches, well, let's just not think about that. I came here to the temple, hoping against hope to find other survivors. It makes me glad that even in these terrible times, this temple can stand as a stronghold.
To get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me? You did this on purpose.
Hey, Axel's my friend, okay? I didn't know he was going to get Magnus. You gotta believe me.
Well, I hope you're not expecting me to work with that creep.
Well, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
Eligard is cool, and she's going to help stop this Witherstorm.